Hey everybody, Brandon Cunningham here, Master Pro Tenant LifeVantage. Putting together just a quick video for you to try to understand our compensation plan and how you make money. It can be difficult if we try to make it difficult. Let's not do that. Let's make it as simple as possible. And truly, you'll learn how the compensation plan really works as you do the business. As you bring people into the business and you start to get paid for doing so, it starts to really become easier for you to understand all the different ways that we make money. But for now, if you don't have paper and pen, pause the video and go get it. All right, so hopefully you have your paper and pen now ready to go. And instead of taking you through some PDFs or a slideshow, I'm gonna show you where to go and get these documents so that you can do it on your own, download it on your own computer. And I will also put the links in the video so that it'll be a little bit easier for you to find. But it's super simple. I'm going to share my screen, but as I'm sharing my screen, I'm going to start to explain what you do. You go to lifevantage.com, just our corporate site, lifevantage.com. It'll look like this when it pulls up. Scroll to the bottom of our page, and under the resources right here, you're going to see our compensation plan highlights, our compensation plan long form, and also our earnings claim statement. We'll talk about all three of those documents, but this is right on the main page at lifevantage.com, so you can go there easily. Let's start with the long form. Let me click on that, and you'll see that there are 8 ways that you can earn at LifeVantage. Let's talk about them. The first is retail. Pretty straightforward. Our products, if you are a preferred customer or a distributor with an auto ship, you get the wholesale price, right? And we're trying to remove the word auto ship from our vocabulary and substitute and use in the future the word subscription. It's just easier for people to understand. We've been using subscriptions for many years, and now people are very used to things coming to their door, whether it's Amazon or a shave club or even clothes. People are used to getting packages at their front door, and the wholesale price is $40 and the retail price is $50, meaning there's a $10 profit for you as a distributor at LifeVantage to retail the product. Now, our second bonus is the Smart Start bonus, and these are commissioned to you whether there's a product that is sold from the company, right? So if you sign up a preferred customer or a distributor, you are going to earn the Smart Start bonus at either 40 or 30%, and that is determined by your PV. So let's talk about PV right now. It's important that we cover this early in this quick video. PV is your personal volume, the volume of product that you personally consume and that your customers consume. So the requirement is $100 or $100 to $199, as you can see illustrated, to reach our first tier of commissions on our Smart Start bonus, and that is 30%. Now, 200 PV and more gets you at our top tier of 40% commissions on any new customers or as you enroll distributors, those packs that come in. We'll discuss what those commissions are. And also know that the company allows the products that your personal customers consume to count towards your PV. So in other words, I have friends, I have family members that are on product, and that product goes towards my $200 agreement with the company so that I'm fully commissionable. And so you do have to have product come into your home. You can't not have any product come into your home. And so you'll see that outlined in our documents as we go through. And it's right here, actually, right? It says, note, personal volume is derived from your personal product purchases, which must be a total at least of 40 PV, okay? So at least 40 PV, personal volume, has to come to your home. The rest can come from your customers. Now, just a side note, as a distributor, you definitely want to be a product of the product. It's really hard to speak from the heart if you don't know what these products do and have done for you and others. by you using them personally and sharing them. It's really the basis of our industry and a credible story. So use the products if you're here to make money, right? We're talking about the compensation plan. Use all of the products so that you can talk about all the products from a personal experience. But let's get into the launch bonus. This is a bonus that is trying to pay the people that have been in the business for a little bit and are now supporting the new people that are coming in into their business. Because the new people that are coming in, they need your knowledge. They need you to be on calls. They need you to do some meetings with them. And this will help compensate them and eventually you. So this is all about you right now. Not so much who's helping you, right? I know, I get it, right? You're not really concerned about who else is making money. This is about you making money. But let me explain this Life Vantage launch bonus. And so it starts, let me scroll down here. This is going to be based, the dollar amounts I'm going to give you right now are based on a Platinum Pack enrollment. So based on a Platinum Pack enrollment, there are, as you can see, five payouts. So five different people are going to get a launch bonus off of each pack that's enrolled in our company. And the first payout starts at Pro 3. You can see that right down here. At Pro 3, you're going to earn $50 off of the enrollments in your organization, right? Now, it pays one time to the first Pro 3 in that organization. So what that means is if there's a Pro 3 on top of a Pro 3, it pays the first Pro 3 that $50. And then as you can see, it then rolls up and looks for a Pro 5 to pay the second $50, right? And after that second payout, it then rolls up a third time to a Pro 7. And pays them $50. Now, before we go any further, you can see brackets. So the first payout is to a Pro 3 or Pro 4, all right? So if you're a Pro 4 and there are no Pro 3s underneath you, then you still get that bonus of $50. The next bracket, as you can see, is for Pro 5 and Pro 6. And then the third bracket is for Pro 7, Pro 8, and Pro 9. They are the ones that are getting that third payout. And remember, this is a one-time payout, right? And this is per leg, right? A leg is someone that you have enrolled and then started to build an organization underneath. And we'll talk a little bit more about legs in our compensation plan. We're going to try and keep this video as simple and as lighthearted as possible. We can really get into the nitty-gritty here, but let's not confuse anyone, and let's not have this video go on for too terribly long. The fourth payout is for the Pro 10s. The fifth payout is for the Executive Masters. And then the sixth payout is for the Presidential Masters. So there's actually six payouts on this launch bonus. One thing I want to point out here is that the lower ranks are making more money than the upper ranks per enrollment. Should give you a little bit of an indication of the philosophy and how we want to compensate the field. This is not a top-heavy compensation plan. This is a plan designed to get a lot of money into a lot of people's pockets, not a lot of money in just a few people's pockets. And so you'll see a Pro 3 gets a bigger compensation than a Pro 10. And a Pro 5 gets a bigger compensation than an executive. And a Pro 7 gets bigger compensation than the presidentials. So that is our launch bonus. It can really, really add a nice surprise in the mailbox. Or actually, we're getting direct deposits now into your bank account on a weekly basis. Now, these numbers, again, are on your Platinum Packs. If you look, the Gold Pack, it shows you that the payouts, respectively, is $25 for Pro 3 to Pro 9. And then $12.50 for masters, $7.50 for executives, $5 for presidentials. And on the silver pack, Pro 3 through Pro 9 payouts is $12.50. Master is $6.25. Executive is $3.75. And presidential, $2.50. So those are just based on the packs that are coming in. All right, let's keep moving. The Royalty Commission. Guys, this is why most people get involved with network marketing, is so that they can earn residual income. And what we have is a royalty plan that pays on something called dynamic compression. Now, I'm going to leave dynamic compression alone from explaining all the little nuances other than this. Our compensation plan does not pay from the top down. It pays from the bottom up. And your organization will be much bigger at the bottom than it is at the top. So it's not simple compression like a lot of compensation plans are. It's dynamic compression, meaning it's going to pay the people doing the work. There are many people that are enrolled before me in LifeVantage, but very few that make more money. And so that's not because I'm better, just means I've helped more people. And what it means is this compensation plan is fair. It pays the people that are doing the work and building the organizations. And it does it through 9 levels of royalty commissions. So what you're looking at now, start maybe getting a little confusing. Let's not make it too confusing. Let's take it line by line. If you look at the top line, you're going to see paid as rank, pro 1 through presidential, right? So that will just be kind of a column for you to reference as we go through this. You'll notice that the minimum monthly PV for Pro 1 through Pro 3 is $100. And then if you want to be paid as a Pro 4 or higher, then you must have 200 PV, right? So, and that stays the same all the way through presidential. Another indication that this compensation plan was designed by people not looking for greed. The more money you make doesn't require massive amounts of you or you purchasing massive amounts of product. This third line is really important, the minimum monthly OV or organizational volume. You'll see Pro 1 is $1,000, followed by a Pro 2 that's $2,500, a Pro 3 at $5,000. A Pro 4 at $10,000, a Pro 5 at $20,000, a Pro 6 at $50,000, a Pro 7 at $100,000, a Pro 8 at $200,000, Pro 9 at $500,000, a Pro 10 is $1 million, Executive Master is $2 million, and a Presidential Master is $5 million per month. Those are all per month sales revenues of your entire organization, okay? That's minimums. Now, the next line is minimum leg requirement to achieve those ranks. So a Pro 1 can get there with one leg, okay? But in order to get to Pro 2, you can see it's going to require a second leg. Sorry about my office phone ringing. It's kind of weird to hear a phone ring these days. Let's keep moving. So you can remain qualified up till Pro 4 with two legs. But to move on to Pro 5, you're going to need three legs, okay? So just remember that in order to get paid as a Pro 2, you need two legs. In order to get paid as a Pro 5, you need three legs. And it stays that way all the way to Master Executive or Executive Master, which is four legs, and then Presidential Master, which is five legs. So I'm not going to get into teaching you how to build your organization. That's a personal decision between you and your organization. I will tell you that if you do the minimum, you're going to get paid the minimum. So what we're talking about here, leg requirements are minimums. If you do the minimum, you're going to get paid the minimum, guys. So I would suggest not do the minimum, okay? Get with the people that enrolled you in your organization and just ask, who's making the most money and how they built their organizations. That might be a good place to start. Now let's go to maximum and minimum leg requirements. So Pro 1, 100% of your volume is in one leg, right? And so you can count all of that volume towards your $1,000 in required volume. A Pro 2 is an 80-20 split. A Pro 3 is an 80-20 split. So is a Pro 4. It changes at Pro 5 because of the third leg. So it's a 60-30-10 split. 60% in one leg, 30% in another, 10% in a third leg. And we're going to get into some more details so that this is not confusing for you. And it remains that way till Pro 10. At Pro10, it changes to a 40-40-20 split. For Executive Master, it's a 40-40-10-10 split. And for Presidential Master, it's a 40-35-10-10-5 split. We'll talk some more about this, okay? Now, let's move into a little bit further into this document. You can see now the 9 levels of compensation and the percentage you get paid on each one of those levels. And you can also see that as you rank advance, you get paid on more and more levels. So a Pro 1 gets paid on 2 levels. Pro 2 now gets paid on 4 levels. A Pro 3 gets paid on 5 levels. A Pro 3 gets paid on 5 levels. A Pro 4 gets paid on 6 levels. A Pro 5 gets paid on 7 levels. A Pro 6 gets paid on 8 levels. And a Pro 7 gets paid on all 9 levels of compensation. And you can see those levels here, right? Level 1 is 2%. Level 2 is 5. Level 3 is 9. Level 4 is 5%. Level 5 is 5%. Level 6 is 5%. Level 7 is 5%. Level 8 is 5%. And level 9 is 2%. So depending on where people fall in your organization will determine the percentage you earn on those subscriptions that they order month after month after month. Let's keep going. There's some description here of what is CV or commissional volume, PV, OV, a leg, percentages of legs. But I wanted to get to this because here is a diagram of these percentages, okay? So Pro 2 through Pro 4, you see this 80-20 split, all right? You see you there in the center, and your largest leg, you can count no more than 80%, and at least 20% has to come from a second leg. So let's talk about that, Pro 1 volume. Now, I'll just use Pro 1 let's not do that because Pro 1 is just one leg. I mean, I'm going to pull that back. So Pro 2 is $2,500, right? So you would need 80%, or you could count no more than 80% out of one leg, right? And so at least 20% has to come for a second leg. So what's 20% of $2,500? Well, it's $500. And so in order to qualify as a Pro 2, you must have a second leg with at least $500 in it, okay? And then for Pro 5 to Pro 9, you'll see that it's a 60-30-10 split. So your largest leg, you can count no more than 60% out of it, all right? So let's use... we'll talk about the Pro 10 leg here in a second. The second leg is no more than 30%, right? And then the third leg is at least 10%. And those third legs, guys, if you have 5 legs or 10 legs, all compress into what's considered the third leg. So the computer's just looking for 3 legs. If you have 10 or 15 legs, that's fantastic. The computer just really looks at the first 2 biggest legs. And then the third leg on is all compressed into one leg in what the computer sees for commissions, right? So Pro 10, you see now the requirements change to a 40-40-20 split. And so no more than 40%. So Pro 10 is $1 million in volume. This is easy math. Let's do it together. $1 million a month in volume qualifies you as a Pro 10 if you have the leg requirements, and that leg requirement is no more than 40%. So your largest leg, you can only count 40% of a million, which is $400,000, right? And then in a second leg, you can count no more than 40% again. So meaning, you need to have a leg there that has no more, the leg can be as big as you want it, but you can't count more than 40%. And then what you really need to pay attention to is that third qualifying leg and the two words at least, okay? So you need to have at least 20% in a third leg. Again, the third legs combine all those smaller organizations together to make one leg, and that needs to be at least 20%, which in this case for Pro 10 would be $200,000, right? Let's move into the generational matching bonus now. This is a monthly bonus, like our royalty bonus, and one that sometimes is underestimated in how big it can be. It has no cap. There is no cap to the generational matching bonus. You see that smile pop on my face. I like when we're talking about commissions saying no cap. There's no roof on it, right? So whoever you enroll into the business as a distributor, they'll make their commissions through their unilevel, but you'll get paid a 10% match on their unilevel income. And then whoever they enroll, you're going to get a 5% match, which is second generation. And this continues the third generation, the fourth generation, and the fifth generation, okay? Don't confuse levels of the unilevel and how it pays out with generations of the matching bonus. Generations and levels are two different things, okay? So just know that wherever someone falls in the organization, if you place them in certain spots, it's your personal enrollment, and that's generation one. And then once they start enrolling people, it's generation two, three, four, and five. This is a massive bonus, guys. Massive bonus. I could tell you stories. It probably wouldn't be compliant, so I won't. But it can be thousands upon thousands of dollars monthly, depending on who you enroll. And then it incentivizes us to go build in depth to help people have success in building that at least five levels deep where we have a nice, healthy organization. Okay, let's keep going. Let's talk about this generational match and what's required there. So in order to get paid the generational match, you must be at least a Pro 3, right? So you see that there. And you have to have at least 200 PV, all right? And then the third thing is that $100 OV must be new, organizational volume, meaning you're putting in at least $100 of new business customers every month, all right? And so why is that? Well, as a Pro 3, we're incentivizing you to continue to grow your organization, all right? So we want you to get paid this matching bonus. It starts at Pro 3. We want you to have products to use to tell the stories, and that's why we want you to have the 200 PV, right? Again, that's made up of at least $40 of your personal consumption. The rest can come from customers. But we want you adding new business to your business so that you can continue to grow your unilevel check, and that means you need $100 of new OV each month, right? Now, once you get to Pro 7, there's only a couple requirements. Once you get to Pro 7, you still need to have the $200 PV and the $40 requirement to your home, but we waive that $100 OV or new business coming in, right? So make sure you're hitting those requirements so that you're getting your generational matching bonus. Now, the Elite Pool bonus is really amazing. It starts to allow you to share in global revenues. This is a monthly pool that we share amongst the Pro 7s, 8s, 9s, and 10s, all right? So remember, once you get to $100,000 in group sales and your leg requirements are right, you become a Pro 7, and you get one share of the Elite Pool bonus. And this constitutes 4% of global revenue, guys. So this is outside of your organization. You may not have people in Canada or Australia or Japan, but if you get into the Elite Pools, you do now. At least you get paid through the organization. It really is another indication of what this compensation plan is all about in our company and the culture that we have here. We have a culture where we are not afraid to reach across lines and help one another, because in the long run, we're building LifeVantage. We're not just building our teams, right? And so this is a bonus that does that. At a Pro 8, you're going to get paid 2 shares. At Pro 9, you get paid 3 shares. And at Pro 10, you get paid 4 shares of this Elite bonus pool. And again, that pool is based on the revenue that comes into, the new revenue that comes into the company each month. So very exciting bonus. Let's keep moving, right? There are also achievement bonuses for our Master Pro 10s, executives, and presidentials. Lynette and I hit Master Pro 10 4 years or so ago, and I tried to get the company to go retroactive on this. They weren't having it. So We missed out on that $100,000 bonus that they're giving out to all the master distributors, but that's okay. This is about you, not us. And so when you get to Master Pro 10 and you hold that for 3 months, okay, you have to hold those ranks for 3 months to get recognized, then you're going to get this payout of $100,000 over 12 months. Same thing for Executive Master, a $250,000 payout over 24 months. And Presidential is $500,000 check that gets paid out over 24 months. So very exciting bonuses there. So we've taken you through the main portions of our compensation plan. Now let's talk about the business centers kind of quick. This allows you to double dip and triple dip into your organization and how you build. And so when you first sign up, you get your first center, right? But then at Pro 5, you get awarded a second business center, as you can see illustrated here, which allows you to build another organization that pays the second center, and then it slides up and pays the first center those residual incomes, okay? No matching bonuses. This is totally about the unilevel bonus, right? Then at Pro 7, as you see illustrated, they're going to give you a third leg so that you can do this a third time and get paid three times on the business that you form under this third leg. And then, as you can see at Pro 10, they're going to give you a fourth leg so that you can do this four times. So don't, at the beginning, get too hung up on this, because it's not until Pro 5 that you're able to start taking advantage of this. So just put your head down and let's go for Pro 3 first, our foundational rank. And just know that when you get to Pro 5, you now have the opportunity of opening up a second center. It's not a new enrollment. You activate it with an auto ship, and you can start building underneath it. Okay, so that is a look at our compensation plan in the long form. I'm going to just go back to LifeVantage's site where we took you. So this is back just to the homepage, right, of LifeVantage. See, main page, slide down to the bottom. And let's take you to the earnings claim statement. So all that talk that I just gave you comes down to this, guys. This is what the earnings look like on average, our Pro 1s through Pro 10s. You can see the total annual earnings. And if you look at that, guys, will you take a look at where the highest amount of money is paid out? At Pro 2, right, is the highest payout. Not Pro 10, Pro 2, right? And honestly, our Pro 4s, our Pro 5s, our Pro 6s, our Pro 7s, our Pro 8s, all of those payouts are actually larger than the Pro 10 payout. It's just that there's more people sharing in those payouts, right? But it just gives you an indication that the philosophy behind this comp plan is to pay a bunch of people, not just a few, right? And then look at the monthly average income. Pro 1s are averaging 92. On down to Pro 10s that are averaging $82,000. This is an average, okay? And so as your volumes fluctuate, these are lifetime ranks, or what some people would call a pin rank. You're gonna get paid based on the volume that goes in. And so that's why you'll see minimums and maximums on here, all right? And so remember what I said earlier, if you build to the minimum requirements, you're probably gonna get paid the minimum. And so we don't want to do that. I don't want you to do that. I want you to make a lot of money. So that means don't do the minimum, all right? And so I hope that helps you today. Some of the things I'll tell you just to keep things easy, guys, is that there's basically two thoughts here where we make 40% on the front end, and then we're going to make an average of about 5% on the back end. That's an average. It could be less, could be a little more. It's just an average. If you take those 9 levels and add them up and then divide by 9 levels, you're pretty close to 5%. And know this, that our company pays out between 48 and 50 cents on the dollar. Right now we're around 48 cents on the dollar. Guys, that is enormous. For anybody that knows anything about our industry, that is high, high commissions, 48 cents on the dollar. Every dollar that comes into the company, 48 cents goes back to the field, rewarding them for building their business and building an organization. So I hope this information helped. It's right there, downloadable for you at LifeVantage.com. And I'm going to do my best to put some links in this video for you so you can just click them. So with that, guys, thanks for joining me, and go make some money. Bye.